Alright, guys. Let's do this. Let's do this. Your mission is to secure the path over the summit so our company can pass. I've authorized you to be let through to the summit. Don't let me down. Where is the hole? The hole? The hole? Hole! Oopsie! I don't even know if this is the right way. Yeah, it's the right way. The music's dying down. Attila the Hun. Yeah, this is definitely one of my favorite villains in the Disney movies. Him, Jafar, and Scar. My top three favorite Disney villains.
You little bitch!
I can't see. Wouldn't it be really cool for Kingdom Hearts 3? I mean, it probably wouldn't really fit because, I know a little bit of the story to where, it wouldn't fit. Stop hitting me! I'm a man with feelings! Very emotional feelings, and you're just hitting me, and I'm gonna cry with blood in your eyes! God, come on! Anyways, it wouldn't make sense for it to happen because I know how the story is, and the way it should end. I don't want to say too much, if people know the story, blah blah blah. But it's already kind of hinted at of how it's gonna end, the final battle and all that. But what I would really like to see? Ow. Is to see all the Disney characters, the Disney heroes, teaming up with Sora, Riku, and Kairi for the final battle. That'd be pretty cool to see, in my opinion. But like I said, it wouldn't really make much sense in terms of, story-wise. Hey, you ain't half bad. A man among men. Thanks. But the captain, he won't give me his boner. Captain? Ping sure did great. You bet he did. Fine. I'll let you join my troops. But I'm still not convinced you have what it takes to be a worthy soldier. Why not? It's alright, Sora. I'll find a way to show him what I'm made of. Just give me a chance. That's the spirit ping, sir. Mulan was hot. Well, it is hot. Good going, Ping. Thanks. For me, the top three hottest princesses in Disney would be Belle, Jasmine, and Ariel. Redheads. God, they're hot. Jasmine, she just dressed skimpy in Aladdin. As for Belle, I gotta say, she's the type of girl for me. Just saying, don't judge me. Okay, judge all you want. But Belle, she's gotta be my number one. Okay, girl, easy chance. I just saw this real shady guy, and I know it's Shane Yu. Shane Yu. That's the Hun leader. You've got to tell the captain. Right. Wait. Everybody use their heads a sec. Now, why are we here? To make the captain see Ping's talents, and bring honor to her family. Which I gotta say, did Sora really spend a couple months in this place? Because now it's all snowy. No, I forgot the mountains. I'm stupid. So let's go find out where Shane Yu is by ourselves. Then, if we're lucky, we can fry him up good. Though, just tracking the guy down should earn us our stars. Captain Musclehead will have to notice my girl. Okay, let's go. We'll help out. Now we're cooking. Just whatever you do, don't shoot a firework. Shane Yu is in a cave outside the village. Really? Right there? That's stupid. Okay, there's gotta be a save point somewhere. Aha!